Today we've got some fresh updates from Lit Motors and their rather unique enclosed electric bike, the C-1. After disappearing from the spotlight for a few years, this project is officially back on track with new funding and plans to push development forward. Now, if you remember, Lit Motors made quite a buzz in the mid-2010s with bold promises of bringing a self-balancing electric bike to the streets, something they called the future of personal transportation. They dropped a bunch of slick CGI teaser videos and concept images, but unfortunately a real, ready-for-market product never materialized. Just a handful of rough-looking prototypes made it to testing. Fast forward to today, and while this might not seem like the perfect moment for a revolutionary electric bike to drop, the C-1 still brings a concept that's seriously different. Technically, it's a two-wheeler, but with its enclosed body and high-tech features, it feels more like a tiny car on two wheels. It's got a fully enclosed cabin, a front suspension system inspired by the TC 3D's hub center steering, plus seatbelts and even airbags inside. The prototype even uses a steering wheel instead of handlebars, and get this, it won't tip over when you stop, thanks to some next-level balancing tech. The secret to that stability, two high-speed gyroscopes built into the frame. These spinning gyros create a force that keeps the bike upright, kind of like how it's tough to knock over a spinning bicycle wheel. This means the C-1 can stay balanced even at low speeds or when it's completely stopped. There's even a video of it cruising over an ice rink with regular tires, just to prove how stable it really is. To keep things moving, Lit Motors launched a crowdfunding campaign on YFunder and has raised about $1.6 million from over 1,000 investors as of May 2025. That funding's going toward building a second-generation prototype, possibly called the C-1 production, or maybe something entirely new, with the goal of eventually hitting mass production. On top of that, the company has already taken over 1,450 pre-orders, with customers dropping $250 for a reservation, which also comes with an exclusive t-shirt and a numbered certificate. Early pricing is expected to start at around $32,000. So, what do you think? Could a futuristic electric ride like the C-1 actually catch on as a new way to get around town? Drop your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll catch you in the next video.